crystals are really nice and gentle, so it's perfect for brushing the body. So I'm just going to put Sydney's hair up. Just making sure the hair is out of the face. Surprises on the arms. Do not neglect this area whatsoever, or the face. Thank you. You have long hair. It's really important to brush from the bottom going up to prevent your hair from breaking. flimsy and soft plastic bristles can definitely feel super relaxing, especially going in an upward motion. On the scalp. Just fine. Everything happens for a reason, and there's no need to worry about anything that's not in your control. They say if it's not going to matter in 5 years, don't spend more than 5 minutes stressing about it. Time is much more valuable than worrying about things that are out of your control. I'm just going to put Sydney's hair into a ponytail so we can move on to the oil massage. just going to add a few drops to the palm of my hand. A really generous amount. I'm just going to just opening up any knots in the back, giving the shoulders and neck a good squeeze. We tend to hold a lot of stress in our backs, and it's just really nice to get those knots. Muscles can get so worked up. So a little bit of pressure won't hurt. If you have sensitive skin, it may turn red. But your muscles will be thanking you. Thank you. Thank you.